Do you get nervous, anxious, and clam up when you see someone you're attracted to? Stay with me and I'll share four tips to help you comfortably approach, talk, and date the one you're attracted to. I'm Elizabeth Tritch, date attraction expert, love and relationship coach, and the founder of Dare to Date Differently. I help modern women just like you feel comfortable and confident when feeling attracted, desiring to talk to or date someone you're really, really attracted to. First, take a deep breath to center yourself. Tell yourself that you're excited and optimistic instead of nervous and anxious. Excitement can masquerade as anxiety, and your date will never know the difference. Repeat your one mantra to yourself, such as, I'm a beautiful, amazing woman, and things always turn out wonderfully for me. Visualize how you desire to feel after connecting with this man and having a fun and pleasurable date. When you're ready to get serious, attract and date the one you're meant to be with. Subscribe with the button below or book a strategy call with me, and together we'll uncover what your next steps are to make your wishes come true. I also invite you to go to my website and sign up for my newsletter, and you'll also receive wonderful tips of how to date while social distancing. Please subscribe, share with your friends, and like this video.